New at 6, a disturbing case of animal abuse in Anne Arundel County. Police arrest a Glen Burnie man after a witness reportedly saw him beating his dog with a metal chain. 53-year-old Miguel Flores faces aggravated animal cruelty charges. Officers responded to the home on Janeland Drive. They say Flores reportedly beat the dog so hard it caused the German Shepherd to yelp in pain. Three dogs were removed from the home and taken to an animal care center for treatment.